SSK.
Who is this? How did you get on this channel?
I'm Mayu. The Queen requested you for a job. Let us meet.
Alright.
Treat this one with respect. Stop that!
You made it. I'm just here to make sure that Aang gets through this alive. Then I realized I have no idea what you get from this. I could tell you a story about growing up on Corellia and seeing the same tyranny here that I lived as a young thief. But there's no money in that story. The Queen's handed Kajimi to the Empire, which means no room for anyone else. I help Krisk save the Hive, and Crimson Dawn gets in on the market. It's a bet, and I like Krisk's odds.
Everybody wins, right?
Kucha Queen! Kaba para jijitinka para horko kagwa! Punusa simpo kid! Shoot pola dunja yuna, and blasto no lia jabaka! Ja queen na fancy pulis ha ona ja andopa tipo haba!
I'll shut him down. Got it.
Tagwa ubisa. Jigraba huha crispo di tata crisp. Chut no pa miki du riga venta chompa.
It'll be good practice for your little heist.
Chuba, ma bata stu che. Ota chik ta tinka miki yuno.
Tell Jalen I say hello.
Teaser!
Come on, Nix. Hold on tight, Nix. Looks like we've got a long climb ahead. Hey, Andy Five. You think Krisk is wrong to work with Crimson Dawn?
As opposed to the Queen making deals with the Empire.
Yeah. Doesn't seem like the Ashiga are free in either case.
No, and I don't think Krisk realizes she's not the one in control.
What's your progress?
Still making my way through this cave.
Just be careful. We need those turrets shut down, or the Hive's future is lost.
Right. No pressure. So, Andy, this, Hive thing, how does it work?
It's the foundation of Melito culture. Everyone obeys the Queen and puts the clan's needs over their own.
Oh, that's it?
Yes. Did you think the Queen controls them telepathically?
What? No, no, of course not.
Oh.
Looks like the wall's right above. Just a bit further. This should be the wall. Time to prep the explosive. Detonator's in place.
Benja, I team a bala to thief. No a peach gona, sa uba no bata tisa bani.
Okay. Wall's down. I suppose I've packed a punch.
Send to Ganja, Tagua.
Only to you, Ankh.
Is the path clear?
Zada Choka.
It's clear.
Then we're moving in. Go shut down those turrets, Kay.
Someone nearby?
Any alarms.
Chris, I'm in. Now I just need to find the terminal.
Good. We're approaching the courtyard. When those turrets go down, we'll seize the throne.
What's going on? Why don't we get up there and fight? Queen's orders. We can't leave this place vulnerable. But we must be ready. They could get down here any moment.
That terminal next. Okay, then.
Loathsome.
What do you see?
Hey.
Energy barrier. Gotta be a way to shut that down. Got something, bud? Carefully. What do you see? Hey, buddy, hit that button. Okay, Chris. Turrets are down.
Then we will move through the courtyard and seize the throne room.
Right, and I'm gonna head out.
Funky. Who was it, Cuddle Kids?
Let me guess. You're gonna blow a hole in a wall.
Yeah, but we have Oscar Shadow. A team of Opada. You know what a woman on Naga.
All right, on my way. They're not letting up. We're pinned down.
Hey, kid. Gigi went to Tubla.
What's wrong?
Stop! Don't fall a Creo chip. She think I am a Sabola Mucha Jaboli.
I don't even know what that is.
Da Shigali Pogwa. Heza, Geno Pagrab Krisk. But Crimson Dawn trick Niki Yuna. Yamatabola Jabo Leaf Tagraba Chinka Tijahiv.
I thought you said life was too short for long fuses.
Notice Nova Pata Chupun. So Pata Mucha Jaya Shiga Andova. Kers a Horko Gobos Cheche. But a Jilvan the Hilda Kid. Ubanaga Che? Tisa Kava.
Okay. Okay, I'll see what I can do.
These guys don't stop! Are making some kind of move.
The origin strand.
How do I do that?
It's embedded in the Proton system. Just release it and bring it to me.
Origin strand. So, what would Crimson Dawn even do with this?
Song Ting, Kanagu, Kuzakapata Ting, Lord of Jahiv.
I mean, right now I'm holding it.
No, Maji, Uba no Bata Nagasu.
Thank you.
and I'm going to shoot that chair and loot me, okay?
Oh, thanks.
Dopa of Jagin Kaoba.
We're, getting there.
Eneki, Chinagata and Puno Disc.
So you're in?
Well, Jijis da Horko. Puno Satitoki.
Hey, Indy 5. We got Ank.
Is there a problem?
Well, I didn't expect Kira to pull something like this.
Kira started a syndicate war to play out her rivals against each other. This is what seizing power looks like, Kay.
Dank Ferrick. Syndicates? Imps? Even those rebels. They just...
use people.
It's like they can't help themselves.
Yes. Do what you need to get out with Ank. But don't trust Kira to have your back.
There it is. You hold the design of a thousand generations, all planned out by our ancestors.
And with you out of the way, the Hive will finally have a future. Mother.
You insolent child. Crimson Dawn has turned you against your own. They will tear our clan apart and leave you the scraps. Our future will end with me.
No. You did this. You started us down this path, chaining our future to the Empire. I serve no one, and you leave me no choice. The Origin Strand.
I hope you know what you're doing.
You are making a terrible mistake. The Hive will never survive.
You don't speak for the Hive anymore.
Hey, wait!
Speak for the Hive.
Let's go next.
What at the ball, kid? When the mass doof no lia japonkpa? Need you to try? No go vente his grabavani. Oh, sa titsa gula. Titinga ji bolas tut.
Look. I know things got out of hand. I didn't sign up for an execution. And how did you think it was going to end? This is what it takes. It doesn't matter, does it? It was all about weakening the Hive and setting them against each other. The galaxy isn't a playground, Kay. It's a prison. And if we want freedom, we have to be prepared to make some tough choices. And that's what, to free people like me? Or just hand you the keys? I used to be like you, but my eyes were open to the truth of who pulls the strings of the galaxy. You might think today didn't matter, but when the war is truly over, you'll realize the cage has been broken, and you'll finally see what real freedom feels like.
Lady Kira, the Vermilion is ready for you.
You're valuable to the fight, Kay. You just don't see it yet. Take care out there. Good luck.
You've got some items waiting for you, Kay.
Got it.
This'll come in handy. You settling in, Ankh?
Tagua, bata japuno disk tuama paku fupudo.
Well, let me know if you need anything.
Oh, no bada tinka. Jija mindy five. He's bora grab a tonka miki yuno ji chusa jan dopa pax.
Oh, that's good. How's he gonna pay for that?
Kaji jama, no bata tinka bata su. He's numa su ut.
Hi, Ankh.
What you looking for? I have a no refund policy.
Are you?
Who are you?
I'm Kay. You called me, told me to come see you.
Kay, yes, Kay Vess. That is right. We received reports that the Empire is planning a strike on Crimson Dawn.
And why do the Ashiga care?
The Empire is after a Dawn archive. We think the logs in it could be useful for us. Logs have secrets, and secrets are good.
So, I steal the archive before the Empire does. Where is it?
In space.
Space is big.
Kay, I will be honest. This is my first task. I don't know. what I am doing.
All right. It's okay. We've, all been there. As long as you pay, I'll dig a little. Figure it out.
We can pay? Yes. Yes. We can pay.
Whoa, that's cold. ND5, the imps are going after a Dawn archive.
Why does that concern us?
The Ashigas are gonna pay us to steal it before the Empire does, if we can find it.
You could always capture and interrogate an Imperial.
That sounds like a lot of work. But maybe I don't need to. I'm sure some group of stormtroopers down in the Thieves' Quarter will be talking about it.
Where are you going? You're coming back, right?
You know I'm not. I can't follow Krisk. She betrayed the Queen. What's to stop her from betraying the Hutt?
Of them either, but figured you'd know.
Hey, did you talk about the Miyuki Trade League?
Yeah, I did. You a member?
No, but...
Oh, well, I heard someone talking.
I'll check it out. Smells pretty good.
I'll be here if you need me. Till next time.
So you gonna try your luck?
I don't know, Kanaya. I'm pretty rusty.
You're the best sabacc player out of all of us.
What about something? Everyone has their drink? Good. Let's toast then. To the Queen!
Which one?
There's only one Ashiga.
You don't have to, but my guess, we're after intelligence.
This Dawn raid seems risky. It would be nice to know what kind of intel we're after.
Whatever it is, it's important enough that the captain had to scope out Crimson Dawn territory herself.
A stormtrooper captain in Crimson Dawn territory? Sounds like a lead.
Thank you.
You gonna try your luck?
I don't know, Kanaya. I'm pretty...
You're the best sabacc player out of all of us.
Sorry, Captain, but I couldn't let you leave with that data pad. There's too much at stake.
Oh, that data pad could be useful. Found the Crimson Dawn archive. It's out in the nebula.
Okay. I'll get the ship ready.
Bounty Hunter came by again. Said she wanted anything, as long...
Hey, did...
Yes, we've worked with the Bounty Hunter.
Maybe it's...
Welcome to the table, kid.
Thanks. Is that a holodisc?
Yeah. Some big-time bounty hunter was down on her luck. Said it's priceless, but we've been keeping it as a joke.
Did she say...
Oh, it's the same story.
Hey, I'm in. Something good.
Thank you.
Look what I got. All right. Read 'em and weep. Bad news, everyone. New card. How about that? Yes. You know what this... Hey, ND5. See ya, ND5.
All right. You've got some items that have arrived for you, Gabe.
Okay. Thank you.
Is that Shuma? Hold on, Nix. Hang on tight. Ready, Nix? Okay, stay quiet.
quiet, buddy. All right, distract him, Nix.
I'd stay away from that thing.
Whoa! Let's get loud, Nix.
I'm not afraid of you.
Good work, buddy. Showtime, Nix.
You won't live through this.
Huh? I know she's here.
No! I lost her!
Nix? You lost him, Nix.
What?
Ready to go?
What do you see? Got something, Nix? Look at that. What have you got, Nix? Something there? Hold that tight, Nix. Can you get that lever, buddy? Smell something, buddy? For me, okay? Want to pull that lever, Nix? Got something, Nix?
Push that button, Nix. What have you got, Nix? Whoa. This will help my blaster.
I see you're back.
Hi, ND5. Okay, here we go.
Copy. Into a nebula. Stay alert.
Why would the Dom be hiding data in a nebula?
The nebula interferes with standard Imperial sensor sweeps. Out of sight, but still accessible.
And dangerous.
Located the archive, but our sensors picked up an energy barrier blocking our way there.
Then we'll just blast our way through it.
That won't work. But you could target the generators. No power, no barriers.
Good call. That must be the generator.
The barrier is still up. There are two more generators.
Thank you.
to do it?
The barrier is down.
All right. Let's go get that archive.
Downloading me. It seems I've triggered a failsafe. It's an outgoing alert.
So you triggered the alarm.
Okay. I got an alert. Are you stealing from us?
No. Just visiting.
Come on, Kay. Delete the archive. We can see that you copied it onto your ship's system.
Not gonna happen. I'm finishing the job.
Thanks for it, Kay.
We should get out of here.
Agreed.
All our calling all
time. The Imperials are onto us. We're outnumbered.
We're always outnumbered. Let's get out of here.
You're outnumbered.
Guess we're in the clear.
Putting us through to Mayu.
Mayu, I got the archive. I'm sending it over.
I was starting to worry. I had not heard from you.
Yeah, well, everyone was trying to kill me.
The Queen told me that would happen. Thank you, Kayvan.
Yeah, sure. No problem.
Thank you.
calculating hyperdrive. You defeated them. Surprising.
Let's go. Are those pike ships?
And Hutts. The pikes have been muscling in on their territory. Looks like tensions are boiling over.
You know, it'd be nice to visit a planet that isn't a war zone once in a while.
Arrested by a small-time sheriff for looting vapor raiders. Not very legendary.
With his rep, he probably planned it.
Possible.
What, you don't trust Jalen's people?
I don't trust anyone.
Not even me? That's fair.
Welcome back.
Hey there, ND5. I'll see you later, ND5.
Very well. Some items are waiting for you, Kay.
Right.
I've put us down near where Haas was arrested. Should be able to find the ship. Cut a deal.
Great. Is the town supposed to be this empty?
Don't know. But keep sharp.
You look?
Hey, I'm looking for a guy named Haas.
You with the Hutts?
I'm with myself.
Then you picked a bad time. Heard you were coming.
Quint? Sada Chuba? Chitinka? Uba Pumaguna? Kionaka's Eldagi?
Not anymore. Sheriff Quint now.
Sheriff? Joy Bata. Gigi Sashut Watashe Haas.
That makes two of us.
You're a few days too late. He's gone.
Aku. Uba Graba Mulira on his Ubas?
No. He was hitting my town. I stopped him, had him in my cell, then he escaped. Disappeared. Wasn't worth my trouble after that.
Haba uba venta no atinka, kava stuf pono nolia, Tatooine. Bata chi sano bata kuna bata, tajaba, amtekapa.
You aren't taking anything from these people.
Chi twama, no jama.
Oh, nice. Good teamwork.
We're not done. Huts are like sun roaches. There's always more of them. You don't want to try me.
Don't fuck me. I hate you, huh?
You get used to it. Let's talk in my office. Follow me.
You deal with that a lot around here?
Any excuse the Hutts can get, they come after us.
Oh, well, good thing you're here then.
I did what I can. His head too, bounty hunter.
It's Kay, and I just want to talk to him.
That's the last thing I'd want to do with that man. But I appreciate your help.
Appreciate it enough to pay me back, Sheriff?
I'll tell you what I told the other bounty hunters. Huss was robbing her little slice of paradise. So I cornered him at a deserted moisture farm nearby. He'd been holed up there for a while.
That's where I'll start.
Better hurry. Jabba's put a lot of money on that rat.
ND5. Haas escaped. The sheriff said to try a nearby, moisture farm.
Let me check. Yes, there's one nearby. I'll send you the coordinates.
It seems like this guy's got a lot of enemies.
And inevitability in his line of work.
Thank you.
What'd you find? Not now. This will work for my blaster. Hold tight.
Guess we're on foot next.
The Outsider Cave Vess. You are known to us. I want to hire you.
You're an Ashiga, right? What are you doing so far from home?
Suffering. The Miramatrix isn't meant to be apart from the Hive. It is disgusting.
Oh, sorry to hear that.
I don't need sympathy, I need aid. The Hutt cartel has a weapon sale coming up. You will rob it and bring the merchandise to me. For the good of the Hive.
I usually work for credits.
Ah, yes, of course. Forgive me. I'm unaccustomed to dealing with solitary beings. It is...
disgusting.
Uncomfortable. You will be paid. Should I introduce myself to cement our individual relationship?
Yeah, go for it.
I am Zizek.
All right, Zizek. One weapons shipment coming up. What do you think, Endy?
The Hutt cartel is a business just like any other. If there's a transaction, there's a record.
All right, I'll see if I can slice into their system.
Ha ha ha!
You smell something you want, Nix? I know. Smells good, doesn't it? Let's go check it out.
Are you trying?
What? Forgot how to play Scoundrel Psylop?
Please?
This crimson.
I don't know.
Ridiculous.
Actually, you both.
Ha!
Another round.
Don't appease that boost to Lolly and me.
Nix, you're up.
Would have a dedicated records terminal in the main building.
Someone around, Nix? See something? Take him down, Nix. Keep it quiet, buddy. Thank you.
someone nearby?
Are you near the landing bay? There might be a fast way out.
Are you guessing?
I've infiltrated plenty of compounds. They all use the same tricks.
What do you see? Easy, relax, I give up. Something, bud?
Hey,
one around next. Someone nearby? Something, bud. Someone around next? I know. It's over.
Need a distraction, Nix.
Yoko Mickey Ting!
Oh, hey!
Sisala! Mi warna chuba!
Showtime, Nix. What do you see? Go get him, buddy. Thank you.
see something? Someone nearby? What do you see? Got something, bud? You see something?
Zizek, I found where the deal's happening. I'm gonna check it out.
I would join you, but this city is intolerable to me. The noxious babbling, the incoherent scents, and the heat. The miserable, desiccating heat.
I kinda like the weather around here, but I'm from Kanto.
I was hatched in the icy depths of the Kamaro crevasse.
Oh, right. The crevasse. Let's get out of here. I'm at the weapons deal.
The Hutts are overconfident. They will have a minimal guard.
Smell something, buddy? Whoa, what happened here? Is something there? Empty. Someone beat me to it. Coolant fluid. Oh, some droid took a nasty blaster shot. Nix, you got a scent? Come on, Nix. Let's get out of here. Something, bud?
Focus. Concentrate.
Genovo Pais.
What do you see?
Hey, Zizek, you didn't hire anyone else to rob this weapons deal, did you? A combat droid, maybe?
No. Should I? Do you need a hive of your own?
No. Don't worry about it. Oh, did they scare you? It's okay. I'll get them to leave. Thank you. Excuse me.
Hmm? Oh!
And there's Plapper.
Hey, move your Griffin Dubecks already. They're blocking the road.
Well.
Oh, great.
What is it?
Imperials up ahead. But Nyx can help me get around them.
Copy. Staying alert. Could use some leave.
Hey! This area's restricted!
Oh, my mistake.
No respect.
Nyx, go. Someone nearby? All right, Nyx. Keep following that scent.
You know, I'm sure the Hutts would pay to get their weapons back.
The Ashigas wouldn't be happy, but it could be worth it.
What do you think happened to that droid?
Have you seen the Imperial base they set up in their field?
And there's our coolant. Good boy. ND, I think I found the weapons.
Copy. Let me know when you've secured them.
Why are they rubbing from the Hutts?
Zarek Besh preys on every syndicate, Kay. I recommend you fall back. It's not worth the risk.
After all that? No way. I'm getting those weapons. Good one.
What is that?
Someone around me? Nyx, you know
this
what to do.
Right. Huh?
fine. Relax.
Hmm?
This ain't right.
What's that?
Checking the weapons. All right, I've got the weapons.
Have you decided who we're sending them to?
Let's give Jabba his weapons back. We are on his turf.
The Ashiga clan won't be happy, but I'll let the Hutts know.
I think I'm getting in good with the Hutt cartel.
Smart way to stay alive.
Busy place.
That's one way of putting it. Watch yourself.
Would you relax? I'm from the South Stretch. I know how to handle myself.
Hola, Nicho!
You know what they say about some...
Ah, we have...
I've seen scams.
Would you?
No, but...
How...
How about...
The solution of Lovka...
This... Here goes. Ready next? Looks like a giant trading caravan.
Set up. You close?
Almost there.
Good. Because I got a nice little surprise ready for the imps. Uva Numa, Uva Naga, Hova Flama, Stuf Tonka, Uva Venta, Jujama Jay.
And you can barely lift a heavy weapon.
Haku, Chihago Naga Hua, Chiwa Jodita.
What's the plan?
We're blowing up the convoy.
You sure you don't want to just rob it? It's cleaner.
Your pet there. What is he?
Oh, Nyx? He's a Mercall. Kind of rare. Honestly, I don't even know what planet he's from.
Mine was a Skettle Beast. Common as dirt. He died when the Empire shot down my ship. We're blowing up that convoy. You ever fired a Z-6 before?
We, didn't have a lot of those back on, Kanto.
It's not that hard. Lift with the knees, offhand on top, dig in, and start shooting. Try it out. Oh, and watch the rotor. It spins like a wild cardadillo.
Whew, that's gonna punch. I thought the imps took all your weapons. You're still pretty well armed.
What, these? Just a few plasma crackers I had stashed away. Never thought I'd have to use them. All right, now we wait.
You hear that?
Convoy's coming. Get in position. Once they come through, I'll blow the mines. Then we start blasting.
Don't get out in the open! Use the shields on those heavy weapons!
They see us, Nick.
That'll get the blood pumping!
They've got them!
Let's check on the weapons. Spoke too soon. Reinforcements coming.
I see them. Are you joking?
No one gets away. Secure the area. Over
fire. Good shooting. I think that's all of them.
Let's see if Rooster got her stuff. All there?
Only a chunk, but it's a good chunk.
Hey, your pet scuttle beast, what was his name?
Thumpo. He'd always thump his left tail on the ground when he was happy. He loved being out in the field like this. Me and him both.
So, you still out of the game?
You know, quiet life never really suited me. Thanks, Kay. You take good care of Nyx, all right?
You know I will.
Let's take him out!
all good now. Tired of walking, Nix? Hey, Yank. Hold tight. Let's drive. Think I'm here. What exactly is this place?
It's how the people here survive. You want water. You farm it from the atmosphere.
Huh. I was lucky.
Haas, you here? I just want to talk.
Showtime, buddy. Hey, hold this open. Think you can hold that open for me? What'd you find?
Back.
Hey, ND. No Haas. Just a dead bounty hunter and a transponder.
If it still works, it'll be tracking Haas.
See if this transponder actually works. Is this, a normal endgame for people like Haas? Hiding on some desolate rock, stealing from small towns to survive?
If you have a death marker too, which Haas most certainly does, you either die or disappear.
So his plan was just to stay here forever?
Perhaps. It seems he did not have enough credits to disappear comfortably.
Yeah, I guess he's desperate. That could be good for us, though. Nix, take that back to...
Thank you.
Oh, all right. Where was I?
No Haas. But he's gotta be close.
We're being watched. Any trouble? Just looking for someone. Okay. I wish I knew what that meant. Sorry, what?
Our rat thinks you're here for me. Only reason they let you pass.
If you're Haas, then I am. Jalen Brack said you'd be good for a job, but it seems like you're busy.
No. If it's Jalen, I'm in. And I'm the best there is. All right, okay. Some bandits took these Tuscans' crate dragon pearl. They think I'm a good hostage, but I'm not, because then those guys kicked me out. So, you go get that pearl back, and I'll be free for your job. Yeah?
Where is it?
A cave. One with bantha bones outside. It's crawling with those scum skuggers.
Best there is, right?
You know it, partner. Keep your comlink open.
Oh. ND5, I might die in a cave.
Okay.
Don't you want to know why?
Because Hoss is in the cave.
Yeah, close enough.
Something feels off.
They don't look friendly.
The best crewmate I ever had blasted me in the ribs for a couple extra credits.
So you wanna talk? Whew, it's over. Is something there?
Hello? You getting the pearl?
Yes. What is it, anyway?
Oh, it's a stone. It's pretty. You gotta kill a crate dragon to get one, which is no easy task. They tend to be worth a lot of money, but I mean, I'm worth more.
You're used to people walking out on you, huh?
No. Just seeing if a rookie needs a hand. And, the Tuscans are weighing their options over here. What'd you say your name was again?
Kay. Vess. Just tell them I'm working on it.
You got it, Kay Vess. See you soon.
Oh, whoa. Ah, that must be it. No problem. Right next. See something?
Nikki, tipa mamuliera.
Something next? broken, I think.
Alive. Jalen sure knows how to pick him.
Here. We good?
She says I can go as long as you pay my tab.
Your tab?
Yeah, at the cantina.
Tell her I don't want you anymore.
Worth a shot. All right. Meet me at Docking Bay 94 in Mos Eisley. And we'll get off this rock.
You don't want to know what the job is?
You're paying, I'm in. Easy. See you there, kid.
Not here. Of course he's gonna make me wait. Tatooine seems like a rough planet, ND5.
You haven't seen how rough until you get to the spaceport town of Mos Eisley. Pirates there would blast you dead just for looking at them.
They just need to get to know me.
Well, you can ask around the cantina. The bartender might be able to make an introduction.
Pirate gunslingers, huh? Maybe they could teach me a trick or two.
Mm-hmm.